On time and back for this episode of Dust. Now, if you have a very keen eye, and I believe that you do, because you're amazing people out there, you would have noticed that I'm now level 20, and I was level 13 when I last left off in the previous episode. So, what I probably haven't told you is that, I'm pretty sure I told you at the end of last video, but I went away and made some... I did some of the side quests because I was kind of underleveled for this area. So I did a shit ton. I kid you not, I did a shit ton. So if I look in my... Whoops. I think I just used my power ability. Let's go to my inventory. Now, I got a few things from here, which is quite nice. I managed to do this side quest that gave me revival stones for free, thankfully. Materials. I've got a shit ton of materials now, although I haven't stockpiled these other ones yet. Now, what was I going to show you? I wasn't going to show you that. I was going to show you how many mysterious wild chickens I've got. Yes, I need to get that to 100. Then I'll be a happy man. A happy man. Also got some other few things and other things I'm not sure I've gotten yet. I figured out how to level up to the next tier after 4. You have to put points into fidgets. So I was like, really? That's how you do it. So I'm probably going to put attack up next and then put defense and then go down to fidget again. But for now, I need to find out how to climb because I don't know as of yet. I like the fire. Flames of Justice. They're better. Right. Also, I got a side quest where I have to get 1,000 combo, which seemed a bit ridiculous at the time. Hello. Get out of it, you trash bag. I swear, haven't I been here before? Right, where on the map haven't I gone? I haven't gone down. I need to find a way to be able to climb. And I believe that should be in the Soaring Meadows somewhere. As I've read in prior videos. Right, okay, let's go this way. Hello.
I am here to serve.
Okay. Ooh, you got quite a few amulets here. One's 4,000 bucks. Oh yeah, that's right, there's the pendant of... The ugly pendant, which is probably the... This is probably the reason why this is in the game. To get the 1,000... 1,000 defense, 60 attack... Never mind. Eggshells, no, I didn't need that. 120. Oh, what's this? I didn't even know I had that. Okay. I don't need that. I've already got one of those. Let's shut that off. Oh, I got all this loot. I don't even know what to do with it anymore. Do you have any keys on you? No, it doesn't look like you do. Because usually you can buy keys from him, which is always good to be able to get. But, oh well. So there's nothing really I need to buy from him. Okay. Oh, maybe I have to, whoops, check. Said. So this necklace? Pendant of Beauty. No, it wasn't the pendant. What was it? It was this. Yeah, it was that. So there is something I can buy from him. Just should have thought. Yes, yes, yes. I need that. Thank you very much. Just need the one. Thank you.
Trent.
Thank you. Come on. Let's keep moving forward. I need to find this jumping ability now and fast. So I need it to be able to get to certain places. There we go. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Maybe I should sell the other stuff. Right, what's down here? Ah! Lovely. Okay. Oh. Oh, wait, I can't get to that. Okay, oh shit. Oh, bollocks. Let's go this way. I want to go get that chest, if it's this way anyway. Oh, fidget, where'd you go? Can't attack that near the way. Mysterious wild chicken! Yes! Nearly two for that. That's nice. Okay. How many keys do I have? I got 6, I got plenty. Okay, cool. Thank you. Some gold. Ooh. A coward's pendant. Okay, let's have a look. 2 plus regen. Ah. Belonged to a soldier who abandoned his post. He survived, but the act followed him to his grave. Oh. So basically, this just gives me shit tons of luck, which I don't know what luck actually does in this game, plus 2 regen. Nah, I don't need the regen for now. I've already got like 2 other items that give me the regen. Alright. Oh, keys! Oh, fantastic! Sweet, that's what I'm talking about. Wow. Is that good to put use for the blah 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 blah? That got blah 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 blah. Oh, my English today. 10 out of 10, you freaking bees. I hate you. Maybe I should have one of those bees nests kept alive. Maybe to get the 1000 combo at least. Piss off, you stupid nutty bees nests. I hate those. If you've seen the previous... Hey, skill gem, level up. Sweet. If you've seen the previous episode, then you probably already know how... Let's take that off. Which one gives me the most? That only puts me up to 209. I might just go put it on... No, I said I was going to do attack power, and I'm going to stay true to my word. Okay. Cool. Where the heck am I now? I'm walking into some graveyard by the way. Oh shit, hello. Die, you bastards. Feel the blade. Feel the blade of fury. Get wrecked. The flames of justice. Although the flames of justice don't do enough damage compared to the sword of fury. So what are you? What are you? Ooh. How the heck am I supposed to kill you? Yes! Get wrecked by the flames of justice! Oh shit, sure, I didn't see those guys in the bottom. Ooh. Come on! Man, alright, this guy's like a beastie-ass wizard. Oh shit! I didn't expect that! Okay, hang on. I need to eat one of said hot dogs. No, is it hot dog? No, it's the ice creams. Yeah, I bought these just to make sure. No, eat. And I'll probably put the mysterious wall chickens on for now. Get out of it, you trash bags, man! I remember they were supposed to get like an achievement for getting to 200 kill chain, and it hasn't showed up in game, surprisingly enough. Get out of it, you stupid zombies. Did he die? Oh, hello! Shit. There we go. Nope, didn't realize he was there. Okay, cool. So, that bastard died. Oh, what did he drop? Oh, he dropped these slime things. Okay. I don't know what they are. He was a bastard. I don't know. I should have went up and fidget if there's more of these guys down the road. Alright, they're gonna be really annoying. Get wrecked. There we go. Glad I put the extra damage into my, there's another wall here I can't climb into increased damage. Ooh! Safe station! Yay! Thank you. Oh, whoa. Hello. Okay, you're a dead man. Stupid bloody bees die! Cinnamon burn! Alright. Ooh, there's a yellow thing here on the map. It means I need to find a bomb of some sorts. Oh, there's a thingy guy over there. Maybe I can hand in a few of those items that I got. You bloody thorns. Let's see if there's anything of value. Don't say there's not one of these stupid time bomb pieces of trash. Oh, jeez, that got hammered like shit. Oh shit. Okay, how am I going to do this? There's one over there. I want to get to that chest. It needs to be done. It's a must. I don't know how long the timer is on that either. So, hang on. Let's bring it to here. Maybe this. Yes! Got it. Mysterious wall chicken. Worth it. Bum. Oh, whoops. Okay, cool. Thank you. I got a detective's overcoat. Reminds me of Sherlock Holmes. Okay, inventory. Let's see if it's any better than the one I've currently got. Yes! It brings up my defense. Fauna holds many mysteries. Or Flauna. I think it's Flauna. Look better solving than the fashionable trench coat. It looks like a trench coat. This looks like something else. But never mind. Sweet, I got something with it. Okay. Let's do this. Let's fly up with it. Oh shit! Didn't mean to do that. Ah! Well, at least I only needed two, not one. Well, three, I should have said. Hello! And get out of my bloody way. I don't need to talk to you. Do I need to talk to you? Yeah, I was going to restock a few things with you.
Ah, hello, my friend. It's nice to see you again.
Okay, let's go here and go to cell mode. What don't you have that I can put in here? You don't have the rotting flesh. You don't have this... Ooh, lost soul. Okay. You don't have the slime thing. I don't know what that is. Some bones. And you got these maggots. Ugh. Never liked maggots. I've always hated them. Though they do hold a purpose in killing off bacteria. Always found that. I never really... I'm not using this ring, so I'll sell that. I'm not going to be using that. That. Or that. No, we'll be using that. We'll be using that. We'll be using that. That. Cool. Pendants. Wait. Which one do I want to keep? No, let's just get rid of all of them. Yeah, I honestly don't need the coward's pendant. If I do, I can just buy it back, I guess.
Your
trip. There we go. You're welcome. Alright, let's move forward.
Forward into the storyline that beholds me.
I don't know what I should be expecting with this. Hello? Ah! Save point. Sweet! Need that. Oh! I'm at my first house! I thought I'd had the... I should say mansion. Is there anything beyond this way? Oh yeah, there's a wall climbing thing there. Okay. Maybe I can go that way. Why is the house here? Huh. Okay, clearly not scary whatsoever. Shit.
What is that thing?
Dust. That being exists in a place that I cannot reach. Run!
Oh, shit, okay. Time to run! Whoa, shit. Where am I supposed to run to? Oh, right. There's a slidey thing there. I did not see that. Ooh. Oop. Shit. Hey, mysterious war chicken! At least it's worth my trouble, I guess. I want those mysterious war chickens. I don't care about that stupid thing. Oh shit, I got badly hurt. Although, I think I should have kept it. Yeah, I should have kept it. Yeah, well. Mysterious war chickens for the win. There's another climby wall thingy there. Come on, back here, you stupid monster. There we go. Maybe... Oh, shit.
Is it gone?
I think so. Is that who Cora was talking about?
Well, this Cora woman better start explaining herself. I can't take any more of this.
Serious war chickens for the win. Hello. What's this? It's a mirror. An old painting. Oh, okay. I just pick up an old painting and that falls out of the sky. Thank you! Iron grip acquired. Jump and press towards the vine with L to begin climbing the wall. Okay. Well, that makes sense. Well. I thought it would just be one of those things you could climb up. Oh. Okay, well, hanging. Right, yeah, let's roll hanging, you can aim your next jump. That. Okay, cool, that's not bad. They weren't there before. Bloody bees die! Probably more worse than that other spectral creeper thing that I couldn't kill before. Okay. Okay, thank you. Get out of it, bee. I'm calling them bees because they sound like bees. They make bee noises. But I don't like it. Get wrecked. My body's lying dead on the floor. Bastards. Wait, where'd that creature thing go off to? I would have thought it would still be here. Somewhat, but... get wrecked. Okay. Well, at least there was one thing I might be able to remember to do. It's a creepy clicking of a clock again. It's less than ideal. Get wrecked, you bastards. Okay, cool. Sweet, thanks for the XP. Much needed. Did not see this here. Mysterious watch again! I got a note. Sweet. Okay, cool, there's nothing else left in this place. Oh, whoa. Didn't even see you guys here. What the hell? You like blended in with the background and with the house color itself. Whoa. Oh, hey! Cool, there's a teleport back. Where's this gonna take me, though? Oh wow, to a chest that I could open up. Oh, but there's something still back this way. Nah, I'll forget about it. It's probably something like another chest or a node or some other thing of that kind. Oh, shit. Green Wizardous Gem, thank you. Alright, cool. Let's talk to you. Did I pick up anything from... nothing. No, I got some souls. Okay.
Your turn.
Resume. Whatever. Do I have any good blueprints? No, this. No, those are all crap. Those are all crap. No, that's fine. Those bring up my defense, but they bring down my attack power. I don't want that. Yeah, I want to use this at one point, but I'm going to have to find a good place to use it. Yeah, I got no good rings. Alright, so I've got pretty much the best I can. Let's save my progress. No, not that one. This one. Thank you. Hey, can I talk to you?
Please, find those items.
Okay. Well, I found a note. Does that help? Hopefully it does. Eat a mysterious wall chicken. Cool, there's other places I can go to now. Yay! Okay. I still have to go up further, which is probably to the left and up a bit. Alright, saving. Whoa! You trashy plant. I hate those plants, those pieces of trash. Right, okay. Okay. Nope. Get out of here. Alright, let's go this way first. Get out of here. There we go. Now. I wonder how long it would take for me to kill one of these things if I had the attack power of 4. Don't want to do it on those plant things because they end up getting killed very quickly. These things are a lot easier to attack. Oh, I'll try to attempt that at one point. Don't know if I'll do it in my spare time or on camera. Who knows? Oh, it's one of you. Get out of that trash bag. Sweet! Oh, that wasn't too hard to kill that thing. Thankfully for dodge and parry! Is it gonna fall down? No, it actually died from the actual planks. Hello, zombie creature! He was holding onto a plank of wood. What the- oh, come on. Get out of it, you trash bag. Come here! There we go. Oh! I can see that rose sparkling. I can't pick it up. Yeah. Well, I'm probably going to be from like some type of side quest that I haven't done yet, most likely, because there's quite a few other people around here that I haven't talked to as of yet. Whoop. Oh yeah, that's right. I remember. If you're wondering why I'm flying like that, it's actually built into the game's mechanics. because there is one part in the game where you have to find... I'm pretty sure I found that spelunking guy, I forgot his actual name, but there's to find other people like that, there was one area where I had to use that ability to just like connect my attacks with like three other flying monsters, and that was ridiculous. It took me like half an hour trying to get this one person, just to realize that I didn't have enough keys, and then I had to do it again for another 20 minutes or so. It's you! I'm not supposed to kill you. Come on! Die already! There we go. He's dead now. And he dropped some slime! Get out of it. I almost got to 300, and I wasn't even trying. Go! Oh yeah, thank Fidget for that. Okay. Oh, get back here. Thank you. I got so much coins! I just want to thank the amulets that give me 1.5 times more coinages in for my pocket. More moolah. More of the Gennaro, Casho, whatever you want to call it. Get out of my way. Thank you. Now, find this next mansion. These things are so easy to kill. Oh, jeez. Hey, leveled up. Sweet. Right. Defense, thank you. Then I'm probably going to go towards Fidget. Piece of trash. Get out of it. There we go. Good. Okay, cool. Give me that cash. Oh, look at that. 299. If only. Oh, I got one too many. Ah. Oh, well, I can never get to 3,000, 30,000 ever again. Unless there's something like for 4 coins, which I highly doubt. Oh, really? Another one of you. Oh, shit. Didn't exactly think you'd be close. What type of amulet is that? Sweet. Oh, almost got the 300, come on! Alright, let's eat some mysterious war chickens. There we go, much needed, thank you. That was a lot easier than I expected it to be. Although I did get a, what did I get, was it for a code? No, it was for an amulet, I'm pretty sure. And they're all still shit, I wonder if you can sell those. Anyway. I better just hold on to them. Probably the only way to kill that son of a... Wah! Saw that in the corner of my eye. No! No. I have no idea what's going on right now. It is ridiculous. 400! Almost got to 500. Almost. 482. Nice number. Need some mysterious war chickens. Thank you. Okay. Bastards. Oh, hello. It's over there. Anything of interest? Let's have a look. Ah! That's one of these trials! Yeah, no. I'll do one of those later. I'm not gonna do them now. Ah, piss off! Forget it. Let's just move on with our lives, shall we? Bloody beehives. Get out of it! We only have to deal with enough one of those stupid bastard flying things. I have no idea what it's... What was that? What did I pick up? What did I pick up? Picked up something. Was it food? No? No? Oh, I don't know what I picked up. Oh. Ah, well. Gotta make do with everything. Come on, get out of my bloody way. I got things to do, places to be. Jeez, you'd think that'll die from the fall damage alone. I'm saying fall damage by gravity, I should say. Well, that was one hit. 17,000. This thing was bloody weak. Okay. Let's go this way, shall we? A note. Thank you. Now, there was... Ah, a bloody course. Stupid spectral being. Ah, shit. Come here, mysterious wall chicken. Thank you. Alright, now let's get... Oh, shit, I didn't expect that. Come on. Don't want to get killed off by that stupid thing. The mysterious war chicken. I can't see where I'm going. It's not good. Let's hope I'm going the right way. I found a key. Might be the right thing. Hey, look at that. Oh, no, I was... Ooh. I got 31,333 coins. Now I just need another 3,000 or so. Oh. A brooch. Wait, was I supposed to find something in the other house that I didn't find? Oh, please, no. Ooh, chest. Okay. Okay. Oh, oh. Is that chainmail armor? No, it's a special or spectral vest. Okay, let's have a look. Hmm. Plus 2 region. 15,000! Oh, really? I don't have enough of these other items. I guess not that hard to make. Oh, whoops. Hey, mysterious war chicken, come here. No! It's stuck in the wall! Mysterious war chicken, no! You're supposed to be mine! No, why would you do this? Wait, no. Oh, there we go. Okay, I got it. Piss off. Got other things to worry about, you stupid. Get him away. That's critical, right? Okay. Bloody way, got things. Fine, I'm gonna bloody kill you then. Ah, he broke my chain. I got the 500 at least. Almost to 1,000. Almost. Almost. Oh, well, just get out of my way. Now, where to next? Another one! Maybe I should just wait for him to spawn in a shit ton. Maybe that will work. Piss off, it's stupid. Okay. 300 plus. Cool. Ah! Oh, bollocks, I didn't expect that to happen. Especially after killing it. There you go. Get rid of the burn damage. I should buy a shit ton of those, maybe. Some more mysterious wall chickens. Looks like those guys have definitely seen better days. Burn the fires of Inferno! There we go. So, what's this here? Ah, that's where it is. Okay. I didn't see it on the way down here. Okay, piss off, really. I got another spectral vest blueprint? Okay. As if I need it. I already got one in my chest a while back. There we go. Oops. Now, where was that bomb that I had to use to explode through the wall? I need to know. Ah, here it is. So, all I have to do is jump down. No! Ah, all the way to the ground. Ouch. All because of bloody bees. Yeah. Oh, shit. Come on. I want to get those keys that are behind that door. This way. And boom! Now give me that mysterious wall chicken. Thank you. Ah, keys. Fantastic. Much needed. Treasure keys! I got so many! There must be so many bits of... There comes the creepy music again. There must be so many treasures, boxes that I can get. I can't go down that way. Okay, that's fine. Alright, let's get out of here. Now, actually, should I go this way and have a look? There might be a way to get back to... Oh, there's a merchant there! Oh! I can buy the stuff from him to get the spectral vest before I end the episode. Sweet! I'm here to serve. Okay, I needed... What did I need? Pretty sure I needed one of these. And I need one of these. And I forgot the rest. I think I needed four of those, because I had six. Okay, if I don't need them, well, then I'll get a waste of time. Okay. This one. Oh, I only needed the one thing. Oh, no. No, I needed one skull. I didn't need those. Yeah, well, hey. Thank you. Ah, oh, much better. I can maybe sell that for the cash that I spent on said items. Alright. This guy's got his back facing to me. Oh, he did. Okay, he's dead now. Okay. Now, where's the nearest save point? I need to save it for the video. So, how many places do I have left to go to? Maybe I have to go back to the other one, I'm not sure. I'll find out at one point. Shampoo. Sounds like shampoo. No! Bees! I will not end this video on bees! Okay, cool. Sweet. Alright, so that was the recent episode. I don't know what episode number this is. 10? 9? I'm not sure anymore. But we managed to get it to... We've got the climb walling ability, the Iron Grip, as it's called. Although, he should have been able to use it anyway, considering how strong he is. But, you know, game got to continue one way or another. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Look out for the next episode that will be coming in the next couple of days or so. And I salute you. Bye! Lee Wolf, who should we call his name? Let's call him... The comments below YouTube videos, because it just makes it... I don't know.